Ann Christ, and I work at Hamline University doing multi-faith work. I've been here about a year now, and I'm an alum as well. And my TED Talk is on my conversion to Islam and how Islam has inspired me to be a stronger woman. So an overview of my TED Talk is exploring women's leadership within Islam, which is one of my passions. And I think it's really good to shatter stereotypes about Muslims in general, both for women and men. Specifically for women, I think a lot of people think that Islam oppresses women, but that's really not the case. And so that's some research that I've done that I'm really excited to share in my TED Talk. So what inspired me to give this talk is that my family comes from a long lineage of Lutheran pastors on both sides of my family from Norway in Germany, and I did convert to Islam in graduate school, so I really bring a unique story that I'm excited to share with the audience because I think that it really helps to shatter stereotypes about women in Islam.